going to ride your horse bareback?
Really?
I think you could.
He's like, watch this, Woodland. This is how it's done.
While Noah works on the motor, sisters Bird and Rain prepare for the next step to ride their horses, Lance and Woodland.
Put your hands across his back. Try to get your weight on there, just like you're trying to climb over there. The thing I wanted to get through the girls' heads is don't go where the horse wants to go. You go where you want to go. You're the boss, not the horse.
Easy, babe.
Give me your knee. Ease yourself up there. That a girl? Okay, I'm gonna go with you first.
Okay, yes, please. Good boy. Easy, slow, baby.
That's right, make him go where you want him to go. Turn him around the other way.
Come on.
Good job.
There we go. Make a good team, buddy.
And then make him stop. Good job.
Yeah.
Just being up here with Lance a lot, it means a lot to me.
Whoa.
I'm very excited to keep working with Lance and just keep getting better and better, and he'll learn to trust me a little bit more. But so far, we make a really great team.
Hey, Woodland, are you ready to ride? I'm gonna pretend I'm not nervous. So you just pretend I'm not nervous too.
Come here. Ooh, ooh. Come on in and help me shade him.
Okay.
There.
There you got him. Hold still, hold still, hold still. There you go. Now open the gate.
Supposed to get on her now?
She's
right here.
Get the bridle.
Here you go, baby.
She don't want that bridle. Come on, girl, get in there.
Come on, open up.
There you go. Real easy.
Is that comfy?
Yeah. Real easy. Oh! Oh!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Woodland. Sorry about that. I feel responsible.
Don't worry about that. I got a brush for that.
Watching Bill being thrown and drugged by my horse, I feel awful.
You can let that down easy. Yeah, there's something about her ear. She just really don't like it at all.
Definitely makes me a little nervous, a little skeptical of maybe we should wait another day, let Woodland calm down a little. So she's good to get on?
Yep, go ahead. Let's do this way. Uh-oh.
Nope. To see Bill being drugged by the horse I was supposed to ride, it does make me a little nervous, but I know what Dad would say. He'd say, get on that horse. You can do it.
You want the hat, Bird?
I might get thrown off, are you sure?
I'm just kidding, I don't want you ruining my hat.
Now grab that saddle horn, swing yourself up and over. There you go. Now, give her the click, click.
Come on. Forward. Go. Go.
She's like,
forward. You be quiet, Lance.
Let's do this way. Give her a harder heel.
Come on. Forward, go.
There you go. Hold her up.
Good
hold her
girl.
Up. Now turn her back over here. There you go.
Good girl.
There you go.
Good girl, this way.
She just hadn't done it
come
in
on.
A long time. Now good you got girl. It going.
Good girl. Okay, hey.
All right, now what you want to do is practice making her go forward and stopping.
Oh.
Just pull those reins back hard and lean back.
Hey, okay, good girl.
There you
girl.
Go. Now when she stops, give her, let her go.
Hey.
Let her
good
stop.
Girl.
There you go.
I am riding a horse.
You are.
And I'm riding the horse Mom and Dad got me in the
you're
arena
doing
Dad built to ride horses in. One thing that I know for sure is I'm trying like heck to show Dad how strong I am from him looking down at heaven. I'm trying to make him proud and show him that I'm as strong as he thought I was because he thought I was really strong.
You're doing wonderful.
I am proud that I got on Woodland and I know how to ride a horse.
I'm so proud of you, Bird.
You guys are riders. You're going to do great. You showed a lot of courage. I've seen people scared to death, and the horse just goes crazy. But you had control, and that's what makes me proud. I'm glad I could be here to see it. And my buddy saw it, too.
Yeah, he did.
He did.
One of the hoses was super loose and just dumping oil. Got it all tightened up, though.
It looks pretty good.
If it turns on, it's a success for me.
After completing his repairs on the second crusher, Noah summons Rain as he attempts to start up the old mining equipment for the first time in decades.
It's rewired. I don't know if the motors work. They're free spinning, but that doesn't necessarily mean it works. It just means it isn't jammed. I have some wiring on the engine side that I need to adjust to make sure it's the correct polarities and everything. Besides that, it seems to be ready to give it a shot.
Okay. Even if Noah doesn't believe in this project, which I don't think he does all the way, I won't give up on it. I'll still keep going. You know, like that said, you dream big or you go home.
Are you ready?
Yep. Hit it.
Here goes. Anything?
Nah.
Okay, just a second. How about now?
Nothing.
Okay, give me a minute.
Come on, Dad, help me out. I've put a lot of stock into this mining equipment. I've pulled everybody off of what they were doing to help me. If it doesn't work, I've wasted a lot of not only my time, but everybody else's time.
What about now?
Nothing.
Work!
Oh, wait. It's spinning. Yes! There it is.
It's all good.
You got it. I can't even begin to describe the happiness that I feel and the proudness and the wishing that Dad was here to see it.
Conveyor belt works. And my hands are filthy.
This is something that him and I had talked about for a very, very long time. And to actually see his mom's and I's dream coming true in front of my eyes is an incredible moment. And I think that it really just goes to show that you can't give up even when things don't seem like they're gonna work. You gotta keep trying at it, because eventually they will.
We did it!
The dream of having gold on North Star Ranch is one huge step closer. Getting this gold processor put back into place is the next challenge. I can smell it. I'm gonna get it. Nope.
Even with all of my talk of it's not gonna work, it's not gonna work, it was definitely a success. Everything got running, and it's just a reminder that is still the spirit behind us all moving forward. It's still the spirit that keeps pushing us when we can't take anymore, and puts one more block of wood on your arms when you're trying to haul it up because he knows you can take it.
Yeah, we're gonna test out the barn. Yeah, it's hard to complete things without him, but we still can. Let's try this out, because he's not physically with me, but I know he's always with me. What do you think? I think it's definitely big enough.